गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, अ वेरी वार्म गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड बीइंग हेल्दी एट योर होम। टुडे वी आर हियर विथ अ न्यू टॉपिक ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, दैट इज मनी। ओके, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द लेसन मनी, वी आर सम वार्म अप इज गिवन देयर, जस्ट सी व्हाट इज गिवन। Okay, now tick the right, the correct box that equals to the total value of the coins given below. Just see here, it is the coin of 1, okay, then it is the 50 paisa, then 2 rupees and 5 rupees. So what is the total addition? 5 plus 2 is 7, plus 1 is 8, 8.50. So you have to tick. Then 5 plus 2 is 7 and 50 plus 50 paisa is equal to 1 rupees, means it is equal to 8 rupees. 5 plus 5 is 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, so it is equal to 50. Express the following values of money using the coins of 1, 2, 5 and 50 paisa only. One has to be done for you. Just see here, 3 rupees. For 3 rupees, you are using 1 rupees, 1 coin, 2 rupees, 1 coin, no 5 rupees, then no 50 paisa, okay? Then for the 8 rupees, you are using the 1 coin of 1 rupees, 1 rupees coins, 2 1 rupees coins, mean the 3 and 5, 1, 8 and 50 paisa, okay? Then for the 4 rupees, 1 rupees of 1 coin, and here you can write it as, you can give the 2 coin of 1 rupees, okay? 2 coin of 1 rupees and 1 coin of 2 rupees, and there is no 5 rupees coin and the 50 paisa, okay? Now, just see, rupees and paise. Students, you know the rupees and paise, all about the rupees and paise, yes? Just see, the details are given here. Whenever we buy something from a shop, we pay money to the shopkeeper in exchange. Yes, if you are buying anything, what you are given to the shopkeeper? You are given the money, yes? Otherwise, it will not given to you anything. That's why you have to pay the money for that. The amount that we pay can be in denomination of notes and coins. So when you are giving money to the any shopkeeper, it is in the form of, sometime it is in the form of notes. You know the notes, 5, 10, yes, then 20 note, the note of 20, 50, 100, and the coin also is having the 1, 2, 5, then 10, up to the coin is there, yes. Expressing money in words and figures. Money can be expressed in two ways, that is short form and long form. We use the short form when writing in figures. For example, rupees, the sign of rupees is this much, rupees 50 or rupees 75. While expressing rupees and paisa in short form, we use a dot to separate the them. Yes, you can write it in a dot also. The number expressed on the left side of the dot is rupees, and on the right side and the dot is paisa, okay? For example, 30 rupees 25 paise can be represented as rupees 30.25 here. 30 is the rupees on the left hand side, and right hand side these are the paise. We use the long form when we writing the amount in words. For example, 36 rupees 75 paise. Yes, how you are reading this one? 30 rupees and 25 paise. Just see here, my practice time 1. Write the given amount in figure, 39 rupees. So only rupees are there, so you just have to write rupees 35. Then 52 rupees. So write rupees 52 and 32 paisa means 0.32. Because on the right hand side, paisa you have to write after the point. Then 64 rupees, so here I have to write rupees 64, and whatever the paisa is, 64, again 64 paise. 438 rupees, so rupees 438, okay? Now write the given amounts in words. In words, how you are writing? Rupees 45, or you can write 45 rupees and 5 paise. Now 34 is 34 rupees 20 paise. 86 rupees 10 paise. Now here 316 rupees and 25 paise. And here you are reading as 209 rupees and 11 paise. Okay. Now after the decimal point you have to read as paise, and before the decimal point the number is read as rupees. Okay. Now conversion of money. Conversion of rupees into paise. To convert rupees into paise, we simply multiply the amount in rupees by 100. We know that rupees 1 is equal to 100 paise. Okay, 1 rupees is equal to 100 paise. So 3 rupees is equal to 300 paise. 5 rupees is equal to 500 paise. Here 6.50 means 6 rupees is equal to 600 paise plus 50 paise is equal to 650 paise. Okay. Now conversion of paise into rupees. How you are converting? 700 paise means rupees how much? 700 divided by 100, it will give rupees 7. When 845 paise, 800 paise plus 45 paise, 800 divided by 100 is equal to 8 rupees and 45 paise. Okay. Now see in my practice time 2. Rupees, convert rupees and paise into paise. You just have to find in a paise. So rupees 4 is equal to how much paise? 400, because multiplied by 100. 7 rupees 7 and 50. 7 multiplied by 100 is 700, and 50 is equal to 750 paise. Then 5.25 means 525 paise. Okay. Now in this way you have to do the remaining one. See. Convert paise into rupees or rupees and paise. Just see 200 paise means you have to do. Just divide it by 100, it is equal to rupees 2. Then 310 paise is equal to rupees 3.10. Okay. Then 320 paise is equal to rupees 3 and 20 paise. Then 650 paise is equal to rupees 6 and 50 paise. Okay, in this we have to do. Now here is the put less than greater than or is equal to sign in the box. 6.59 and 659 paise. Just see 659 paise, here 6 rupees 59 paise. So 6 rupees is equal to 600 for 59, 659 means both are the same. Then 546 paise means 5 rupees 46 paise, and here is the 7 rupees, so it is the greater one. 740 paise and rupees 346. When you are converting 346 rupees into the paise, it is equal to 346 paise. So it is smaller than 740 paise. So greater is the 740. Okay. In this way, you have to do the remaining one. Addition and subtraction of money. Okay. We add and subtract money in the same way as we add the numbers. Just see the addition of money, rupees and money is. Paise, okay. To add rupees and paise, we simply use a dot. Okay. This dot separates the column of rupees from the column of paise. Just see the first example. Add rupees 25, 30 paise and rupees 40, 45 paise. So let's add the money. First add the paise, okay. From the right to the left, you just have to add first the paise. So 30 paise plus 45 paise is equal to 75 paise. Then add rupees 25 plus 40 is equal to 65. Then the answer will be 65.75. So here when you are adding, what you have to do, you just have to add the from right to the left. You know how to add the number from right to left. Then add 29 rupees 60 paise and 41 rupees 53 paise. Again you have to just see from the right hand side, first you have to add the paise. So 60 paise plus 53 paise, it is equal to 113 paise. But you know 130 paise is equal to 1 rupees and 30 paise. So here you have to write only paise in the column of paise, you have to write 13 and carry 1 year. Okay. Then 13 paise in the paise column and carry over the rupees 1 to the rupees column. Then in the rupees 29 plus 41 is? Yes, 70, and again 1 carryover is 71. So you have to write 71 rupees 13 paise. Okay, so you have to just carry the number, you know how to carry. Okay, now subtraction is also the same. The 19 rupees 15 paise from 26 rupees 30 paise. So let's subtract the money. Subtract first the paise. So 30 minus 15 is equal to 15 paise. And 26 minus 19 is equal to 7 rupees. So you will get the answer 7 rupees 15 paise. Okay. Now see the next one. 42 rupees 80 paise from 65 rupees 50 paise. So from the 65 rupees 50 paise, you just have to subtract 42 rupees 80 paise. Now first you have to subtract the paise. As 50 paise is less than 80 paise, rupees, borrow 1 rupee from the rupees column and regroup the paise column as 150. Yes, here you can see it won't be possible that 50 paise minus 80 paise. So what you have to do, you just have to borrow the 100 paise from the rupees and just cut it as and do the just what. Yes, you know how to subtract. 15 minus 8 is equal to 7. Here 5 is cut it, but here is the 4. 4 minus 2 is 2 and 6 minus 4 is again 2. This is the simple one. You just have to cut it exactly 1. That is, you in the addition subtraction, what you have to do, you just cut the 5 and write it here 4. So instead of writing cutting 5, you just cut the 65 and here you have to write 64 because you are given 1 rupees to the 50 paise. Okay, so it is equal to 100 plus 50 paise. Okay, now you do the subtraction. See my practice time 3. You just have to add 75 plus 0 is 75 and 5 plus 1 is 6 and here is the 6. Then 5 plus 5 is 0, carry 1, it is equal to 50 paisa and is 28 rupees. Okay, in this way you have to do the remaining one also. Now just see here, subtract 50 paisa minus 25 paisa. Is it possible? No. Just cut the 0 and write it here. Here is the 4 and here is the 9. Okay. So 10. Here is the 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. 4 minus 2 is 2. And 9 minus 7 is 2. So when 725 rupees subtracted from 950 rupees, so it will give 225. Okay, next, 0 minus 0 is 0, 5 minus 5 is again 0, 18 minus 6 is equal to 2 and here is the 1. Okay, in this way you have to do the subtraction also. Put the greater than smaller than or is equal to sign. Rupees 48 20 paise plus 240 paise. So you just have to do here, it is equal to 48.20 rupees and 240 paise means here you have to write 240 paise means 240 paise means you just have to write 48 rupees 20 paise and here 2 rupees 40 paise because 240 paise means 2 rupees 40 paise. So it is equal to 650.60. Where is the answer? 50.60. Okay, here is the answer and here you have to write 67.50 plus 1110 means 1 rupees 10 paise, so it is equal to again 0686. So 50.60 is greater or 68.60 is greater? 68. So you just have to put the sign here. Okay, now do the next one and so see which one is the greater or the equal. Okay, now the next topic is multiplication of money. Money is multiplied the same way as two numbers are multiplied. You know how to multiply the number? Yes. The only thing is that we should remember to put the dot. This point or dot separates the rupees from paise. Okay? Just see the multiplication. Multiply rupees 24.50 paisa to the 4. So what you have to do? You just have to do the multiplication in the simple way, and when after the two numbers, you just have to put the dot. See here, multiply the rupees with 4. So 24 multiplied by 4 is 96. Now you are writing 96 plus 2 rupees, that is 98 rupees. Then 24 rupees 50 paisa is multiplying by 4, you will get the answer rupees 98. Okay. Now, division of money. How you are dividing? We divide money in the same way as we divide the numbers. Divide rupees 51 rupees 5 paisa by 5. So just see the division. 5 ones are 5, 0 is remaining. Make it down 1, then write it a point, then here is the 0. 5 twos are 10, bring it down 5, then 5 ones are 5. So same way you have to do, but when you are finishing the point here, you just have to put the point also in the quotient also. Okay, now see my practice time 4. The first one is 16 multiplied by 4. So it is the simple one. Rupees 16 multiplied by 4 is equal to 64 rupees. Rupees 64. Again, see the B1. Rupees 38.96 multiplied by 4. 6 fours are 4, carry 36, 37, 38, carry 3, 8 fours are 35, carry 3, 4 threes are 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, so when 38.96 is multiplied by 4, then what will be the answer? Yes, after the 2, you just have to put, means here you have to write rupees 155.84. Okay. Now, C1, rupees 56 divided by 4. So, 4 ones are 4, remaining 1, and 4 fours are 16. So, it's equal to 0, 0. So, you have to write 14. Then, see the D1, rupees 22.60 multiplied by 3. 300, 36 are 18, carry 1, 3 to the 6 plus 1, 7, 3 to the 6. Then how much? 2. So the answer will be rupees 67.80. Okay. Now see the E1. 9 rupees 24 paise is divided by 3. 3 threes are 9. Just subtract 0. Then the number is finished. You just have to put point here. Then carry down 2. So it is again 0, and then 2 carry down 4. So 3 8s are 24. So in this way you have to write the answer is rupees 3 rupees 08 paisa or 3 rupees 8 paise. Okay. Are you understood how to do the multiplication and division, everyone? Yes, you see the next match the following. Here, 16 rupees 29 paise is multiplied by 3. What will be the answer? 16 rupees 29 paise multiplied by 3. Nine threes are 27, 7 here, carry 2, 3 to the 6, 7, 8, 48. So the answer will be 48.87. Where is it? Here is the, you just have to match the this one. Okay. In this way, you have to do the multiplication and division and see what will be the answer. You just have to match with the following. Okay. Now, see the word problems. Adil has charged for rupees 50 paisa, means 15 rupees 50 paisa, and juice for 20 rupees 25 paisa. How much should he pay? So he is having the chat of rupees 15 rupees 50 paisa and juice of rupees 20 rupees 25 paisa. So you just have to add the number, you will get 35.75 money. Okay. Now see the second one. Sachin has to pay for 45 rupees 25 paisa to the shopkeeper. He gave a 50 rupees note to the shopkeeper. When he is giving 50 rupees note and he should buy up to the 40 rupees 45.25. So what will he will return back? That is 4 rupees 75 paisa. Okay. Now Dheeraj brought 5 pen for rupees. 13 rupees 50 paisa each, means for each pen he have to pay the 13 rupees 50 paisa. And how much money did he pay for the pens? So for the 5 pens, what you have to do, you just have to multiply the number, you will get the answer 67 rupees 67 50 paisa. You have to pay for the 5 pens. Okay, solve the problems. Okay, Imran goes to a shop to buy a mirror and a comb. He pays 28 rupees 25 paise for the mirror and 2 rupees 45 paise for the comb. How much does he spend all together? Okay. Now, what he is paying for the mirror? How much he is paying? That is rupees 28 rupees 25 paise, and for the comb, he is paying rupees 2 rupees 45 paise. So how much does he spend all together? Means you just have to add the number 28 rupees 25 paise and 2 rupees 45 paise. Okay. Now do the addition. 0 carry 1 7.3 means how much he should pay? So here you have to write, thus Imran spent rupees 30.70 all together. Okay, now second one, Peter spent 18 rupees 50 paise to buy a chocolate and 23 rupees 50 paise to buy a toothbrush. Which of the two items is costlier, the chocolate or the toothbrush, and by how much? So for what you have to do, you just have to subtract the number. So write it here. Here you have to write, cost of chocolate is equal to how much? Cost of chocolate is equal to rupees 18 rupees 50 paise. Okay, and cost of toothbrush. So you just write here, cost of toothbrush is equal to rupees 28 rupees 25 paise. So from these, can you conclude it? Which one is the costlier one? Yes, toothbrush is the costlier one. By how much? So what you have to do? You just have to subtract the number. That is 28 rupees 25 paise minus 18 rupees 50 paise. Okay, now do the subtraction. 5, so cut it here, 28 is cut it as 27, and here you have to write 100 102. Okay, now see here, it is equal to 7. You just have to write 12 here, 7 is here, 27 minus 8 is, so here you have to write 9.75 rupees. So here you have to write, thus which one is the costlier, toothbrush is costlier, and by how much? By 9 rupees 75 paise. Okay, so in this way you know how to solve the examples, how to do the addition and subtraction. So students, here we have finished the next lesson, that is lesson number 5, money. I hope you all have understood all the topics in the lesson number 5, money, how to divide, how to multiply, how to addition, and how to do the subtraction of money, and how to convert the money into the rupees, and how to convert the rupees into the paise, and paise into the money, rupees. Yes. So thank you so much students for attending my class. Now next we are meeting in the next class. Thank you so much.